for practicing the competency of managing reactivity, I recommend that you begin by identifying that which you would like to be able to do the moment you recognize reactivity coming up. That could include things you would do for and in yourself in a given moment. That could include something you would say out loud or do with another person in that moment. Whatever it is, begin by identifying at least 3 or 4 options for yourself. And then plan what you would like to use in a coming situation that you have a guess might be reactive. And try practicing that particular thing that you've identified.